from 1890 to 1912, West served as the only high school in Salt Lake City until students booked it to capacity and the need for a new high school was realized. On September 14, 1912, the cornerstone of East High's foundation was laid up on the East Bench. By 1914, the school was completed, and for more than 100 years, it's been serving the high schoolers of Salt Lake. In the 1990s, the original building, opulent and beautiful, was deemed too expensive to retrofit to make earthquake safe, so a new building was erected to replace it, and in 1996, the grand old building was demolished to make way for the modern East High. This new East High might be most famous as the filming site of Disney's High School Musical. In 2005, Disney descended upon the school and filmed an epic musical about a group of teenagers vying for a role in a school play. It became one of the most popular movies ever produced for the Disney Channel at the time and launched the careers of stars Zac Efron and Vanessa Hudgens. To date, three more sequels and spin-offs of the popular movie have been filmed at East High, bolstering the local economy and making East a landmark tourist destination for any fan of High School Musical.